Bio, Edubi, Kusevi Talifi, Shakawireu, Edubi, Kusevi Talifi, Shakawireu, Edubi, Olua. Aïe, Bakoso, Lori Shami. Bakoso, lori aye mi ti mo gbe o ma se ni ta le bi sakawire o nile aye o se ni ta le bi sakawire o
e pele awe ni meta ni mo ma gbadua ma gbadua
o pray
ma gbadua oluwa jo nda ori ofe ati kodesu.
Lord, give me the opportunity to build a house.
Amen. Jesus, Oluwawa.
Amen.
King Dollar say okay.
Before I come back upstairs,
one call you Oluwa, you can do $50 from my dad.
Those who want to build house for Lord, with $50 come out.
King Dollar say 20, our efficient you, our clergy. $20
is for all the clergymen.
I want you to know the book. I want to go for food. Even in the midst of the clergy, I want to go for
food.
$50 come out.
And you can
I said, I never got that. I'm going to have a handshake with you. But when you don't go, and the mother of you for you. You depend there. You obey your and our church. If you want to do it, come out. God bless you, sir. Amen. You are tapping into the divine grace of the Almighty God. More than more. I'm going to receive a call from you. God, Lord, that in your dialect for me.
Amen. You will come.
Mama, are you joining them? If you are joining them, come out. Just $50. I'll meet the way I came on to buy them. I don't believe it. Kill them away in your
life. I can be famous.
God bless you, mother. God bless you. Yes. That's fine. Are you coming? God bless you.
Hey.
Give me. One, two. Who is coming out? Begin to pray. Who is joining them? Begin to pray.
Give me one bala. Who left you calling? Oh, she knew I knew where I walk on and talk with. Oh, little family.
Thank you. God will make it a glorious name, the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Now, him before the sound. And younger to what he wants. Let us rise up, please.
Thank you. Thank you. Wow.
Ninu ise la wa oye. Ninu ise la wa oye. Wo amazan. Ninu ise la wa oye. Baba wa suwa.
Wow. Tell somebody wow. We're not going to start that way. Because the Bible declares, this is the day that God has made.
We must obey, we need your duty, as he has so good.
And a day we should rejoice and be glad in it.
As he loves you, you know.
From a little understanding of the world, rejoice.
Be or anything, give me so long, I think, in your
new. That means no matter your situation.
No matter your
circumstances,
no
matter what you're going through, I hear this, everybody, if you don't go through,
you cannot
get through.
If you do not go through it,
only then you
cannot reach your destination. It's called a
dream.
And I command in the name of Jesus today, as we will listen to these words of
Samuel,
all those that have been locked by
the people
of this
God,
you will pray. All of you that have been bounded
by the
world and by the Satan, if you can do a three huge
handshakes,
amen.
You may be seated.
In Jesus' name, you will be free.
You will be free. You will be free.
Nine people are going to leave this house of prayer today.
In your mess,
with abundant blessings. When I say nine, not everybody. Because the Lord has selected, separated you, chosen you for a time like this. And just go somebody's hand where you're sitting.
Who are you? For Danny, this is you.
Why am I saying that? The man sitting by you or the woman sitting by you might be weak.
Well, siblings cannot be captivated all at once by
if God. One is weak,
then the
other one is there to appeal to more.
And that is why the
Bible says iron sharpens
iron. Praise the Lord.
Just bow your heads for prayer.
This is your one breath.
Father Lord, give the hopeless hope, strengthen the weak, give life to the lifeless. God, I decree and I pronounce, as the prophet set aside for a time like this, let your name be edified. And let devil be terrified. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray. If you believe, shout a bigger amen.
Amen.
We're going to have fun today, just for about, did you say 20 minutes? Is that all right?
For me, I'm going to share with you today.
But before I start, just in God, help this guy now.
She wants you to pay. You're
not helping me with your prayers. Tell somebody, God, help this guy now. Because the assignment before me is not something I can round up in 20 minutes. It's not even in an hour. But the popular saying says, or wrong.
Well, it's not enough that you say million words for you to be understood.
If you look at the thief of the harvest,
the abagu akori towa ni wewa puti ajono.
It says hope for the future.
Oso wepe iriti ona.
But before that, I got to say one thing about Babalatra. I call him Babalatra. This is a man anointed, appointed, and predicted. Set aside for a purpose. And when I say a purpose, I mean a mission. There must have been something set ahead of him
at the sunny parish, are you?
Ever before he was conceived. Like Jeremiah chapter number 1 says, before you were born, I set aside as a prophet for the nation. Now,
here
it is. It doesn't matter what the world says about you.
Kuruse pataki oko ti awon eyan ba so nipa re.
Sir, can I not preach like I feel? Yes. Thank you, sir. It doesn't matter what people feel about
me.
When I say I'm not alone talking to Dr. Aina.
That you could
be you. That you could be you. And that you could be you. At times, abuse, use, rejected, isolated. Even at times you feel abandoned.
Okay,
at times you feel, oh God, Eli, the master factor. Why are you
doing
this to me? Why am I in this situation? But he has his good news.
The
way of his son weeping.
The prophet says,
about what we give.
There's a purpose for it. ministry.
Si à part ces quelques
people in the children.
There's hope for a tree. Even when that tree is cut down, once that tree smells the water of life, that tree will spring up. And that is why our popular Yoruba saying says,
The Bible made me to understand that this man we're talking about has been there for 38 years. Just imagine, ponder over it. How can you be with some infirmity? But
yet, God,
yes. This man was there. Waiting. In expectation. That one day.
When you have come.
Tell somebody one day.
So when you have come.
You see, one thing I got to tell you is that. One thing I want you to understand about me is the Bible says obey the prophets and you shall prosper. Obey the prophets. This is proclamation. The man was dead.
He was a no name.
No identity.
No name.
A man from nowhere,
I don't know.
But on the day you heard of the Savior,
On the day he had an encounter with his Savior, he prayed that he was struck by the wind. Jesus straight by his side.
He went to them. Arapun.
He didn't ask a question, why are you here? He didn't say you're a sinner. If it was true,
who can stand? Beg by grace and favor.
Ṣùgbọ́n gẹ́gẹ́ bí orí ọ̀fẹ́ èyí tó jẹ́ pé
nígbà
àti àánú Jesus
tó ń bẹ̀. Bẹ́ẹ̀ni, only thing you fẹ́ kí ṣe fún
ẹ. Ask them, what do you want me to do for you?
It's like giving somebody.
Ó dàbí ẹni pé ká fún ènìyàn.
A blank check.
Ní ìwé ìsọwọ́dowó.
A seal.
Láti juwọ́ sí.
And the man brother billionaire Zanu ó fún yín ní check.
Mo tẹ̀sí fún yín ìyá.
And you are handed over a check.
They are going to check.
Just run any amount.
You don't know when you go see.
Hear this. If you are not careful,
you will miss it. You will be distracted. If not for the grace and favor of God,
he would have remained the same.
You are here today in expectation. Because Jesus has called you.
To the Jesus Spirit.
He has chosen you. Separated. Anointed. Appointed. Accredited.
For a
purpose.
For a different.
Jesus
asked, what thou wants me to do for you? You know what he said?
I will not
have been wrong down.
And this lame man did not know.
Let me go,
Jesus is going to consider me.
And that is one thing that is killing us today. Distraction.
I give you a consultant.
Because something happened to me in church.
When commercial is
in church. And no more.
You need love them all.
Because the pastor said this.
To the pastor somebody.
You need love them all.
I will not go there again.
You are not bringing in Shiloh.
To that woman in Shiloh.
Say by God of your love to Philip.
If it wasn't for the grace of God.
I would have gone back by the Bible person.
The priest almost made her lose her
opportunity. She would have gone back to family here. But
immediately. She was a
person.
The spirit of God came into her.
Said,
my Lord, I am not drunk.
Compare it to this man.
Everywhere of me. Do
she will offend her mother like that.
Do you want to be healed?
Simple question. A simple answer.
To say fair.
Do you want me to be healed? John chapter number 5. Do you want to be healed?
She will very bula wada.
Do
you know what he said? He started whining. Started complaining.
He is not person to have to cooperate.
You should cooperate.
Stop whining.
Stop whining. Tell your next door neighbor. Stop whining.
Obres in the car.
He started complaining. He became a parrot. This is not necessary. And Jesus looked at him.
He
don't know who's talking to you.
But by grace.
She went about you.
By favor. Our protocols were stupid. Even the question he asked Jesus.
He buried it to the
Lord.
Mister.
And what's the problem?
He said, Mister.
Say, oh, John, I want. Does it look that you sound the same? The question and the answer in it. It doesn't tally.
The question and answer did not tally. It's like Canada and Kaduna.
It was off.
It was a simple question.
And this question came, do you want to be healed?
She was very evil.
Yes, sir, or no, sir.
Yala goes on with me, sir. When I attempt, somebody else will get there before me. Somebody else beat me to it. Every time.
How many of you have been in that situation before? In your middle,
you know what you go by, you read.
When you are in expectation,
you already gone.
In that of your boss,
like your brother,
or your brother, or your sister, which is in the position
to what you go
to make you feel
good. But you keep procrastinating.
Am I talking tomorrow. To somebody? Yes. And that sister will say, come tomorrow. And when you get there tomorrow,
and the man keep posting you.
You
have come yesterday.
I will have done it.
But she.
By already Jesus. But Jesus.
She got Jesus.
He said,
welcome.
Your mind.
He
knew that that man
needed
healing.
Because everything God is good. And God does not want his work.
And Jesus told him immediately.
Jesus is suffering.
All we do with me. Arise.
Take your bed. And start walking. Immediately.
He
was healed.
Without no spiritual concussions. And hear this.
I want to talk to somebody now. I got 5 minutes left.
Okay,
the world, they will never see anything good. As gracious, as merciful, as Jesus was. Nobody bothered about
the food.
Nobody bothered about when you did something
wrong.
Nobody remembered your good old days. They will blow it out of proportion. They will do what, sir? Pastor announced it. Get up, sir. And they forgot his offended church. And they forgot his something.
What did you mean, Gopon?
Your brother.
I'm looking at his behind.
Sorry, my language.
Checking out his behind. Maybe he went to the bathroom to pee. It could have been the washing.
And that is what I'm after.
This wash water that is
sprinkled on him.
And I start spreading rumor.
All the Tosara.
And he peed on himself.
Zanu Daretongo.
And Zanu looking at him.
Come behind me. Somebody shout hallelujah.
The more somebody's behind you are watching her and looking, somebody else is looking at yours too.
I'm perfect.
Hallelujah. Zanu is checking out.
Stand up for a minute.
Okolomo's behind, and somebody else
is going to eat. Was watching, looking for a fork in me.
Everybody is looking for
a fork. Oh, no, you're big man win.
Oh, you missed that. Everyone in win, you get up at the gun.
Try to do.
Wait, no, no, sir. Probably that was what is behind the fourth man.
The fourth like, person had a great one back there.
In Kotobaleni of
Kotobaleni. See, the fourth person's behind is worse than the first three.
I want what not is one to that is showing it. I want what no one, you want to?
Who are those that you
have? Man, for the future. Man, go behind me.
Do not give up on yourself.
Master, we go to town.
Don't give up.
Hallelujah.
Do not give up.
Because Ecclesiastes chapter number 3, he says, there's time and season for everything.
That the Lord says, so we pray, Igbambe,
Fungu. Your time might not be at hand here.
As a good year, no more.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I need 7 people. 5
people.
7 people. You are doing this. 7 people. I want to illustrate and demonstrate to you that it is the end that justifies the means.
If you are standing on your
feet,
if you are standing on your feet,
if you are standing on your
feet, do not rejoice.
I saw the echo in the line.
Echo. 7 people.
Echo to see you. I'm too long. Everyone line, look at both people. Everyone line.
You are in line.
What's the line?
One straight line.
One straight line, they are marching.
Sir, what should I do?
Who is in the front?
Zanu, what lady?
Zanu is at the back.
My best friend, Corey. My God, what's she
doing? God, when will you do mine?
God, when you go, what do you?
Look at the person in the front.
Can you be seen, no guy?
And I'm aspiring.
Sugar.
But?
Hear this. There's no man who called your changeable children.
The man that
can bring something out of nothing. The man that spends for where there seems to be no way.
The man that
can bring something out of nothing.
He's the only one that can change.
And he has looking at them. Right behind them.
Let you know.
How can I do that?
But I'm going to say, yeah, I'm silly.
And that is what you're thinking about.
Don't talk
about it, yeah. But I got good news.
But we need ironia for ironia.
Your vision is for an appointed.
If you buy a fancy
computer,
you can help for the future.
We need it for a job.
And the Bible, in some sense, he got the whole world in his care. He got the whole wide world in his care. The man of tears has not told you it is over.
No, Uncle, so you're going to talk for.
Allah
told you. Allah
told you. And that guy,
your creator,
okay,
has not told you that it's
and over. And it is not over.
Could you achieve by?
Until the man upstairs.
City, let down.
Say it is over.
You'll be sorry for it.
Emma to daddy. Only if Emma do. Emma to daddy. Emma to son. Emma to the woman.
Go in that order. Go in that order.
Shuba!
But.
Jesus, what did you do?
Jesus will arrive one day.
Now about all.
And when he comes,
I am not the number one.
The last became the first one.
Huh?
The last
I
became
now
the
what?
First.
Like the American, they'll say, now what?
You have a chance.
And that is one thing.
And not
talking. You can go see that.
It is a big bear for you.
There's hope for that tree.
See, I get.
That have been chewed down.
Only support of my boy, roll me.
What? And the sound of water.
What is that source of water? The man of sinners. Once he touches it,
Jesus Christ,
once he says, hey, Nilo Joy,
once he says, today is your day of joy,
no devil or angel in heaven can stop it.
Because
he says, I will bless where power of blessing.
So he goes,
and where he wants to go tonight, all pray to God's stuff. And I'm here to
give
you to right now.
Amen.
Three people.
In your meta. If I am the prophet of God,
can you be worthy or not?
As a prophet of God,
and I came out of the house of prophets.
Ti asiti inu ile awon woli jade.
I decree.
Mo pa alase.
And I pronounce.
Mo si so tele.
For those three people with some infirmity.
Si awon eyan meta.
I'm counting
ala ilera yi.
Some people are going to miss it. If you are one of them.
To ba pelu won.
Ready to claim this. Because Isaiah saw me.
Isaiah
said. Orun tabi oto.
His words are decree.
And he shall not go back.
Once he comes,
he will have fulfilled the purpose.
He has to fulfill.
Of putting the rain has come. And
Mojo Kiribale lie
in me. But once you see me later with me,
I'm being told. If you believe,
why no God no?
You will see the glory of God.
A dead chicken.
A dead chicken.
A dead chicken only in Dabaduma.
It is only a dead. Hey,
so now he don't want
that. He cannot eat maize anymore. He's still alive.
Because you are still alive.
To report you are lying.
Anything can happen.
Unkomulo le shene.
You that ahead right now.
What you are, what you need to see.
Be careful.
Shora. He who is standing should be careful.
Why are you listening?
Kini de to fin so ireti nu.
Why are you giving up?
E ha ti se to fin so ireti nu.
1 minute.
Seju kan.
Remember the theme of this harvest.
Roti eshi oro akori ajodun yi.
Hope.
Ireti.
For the future.
For ojo ola.
That means.
Ye ni wipe.
Better days.
Awon kan bi dada o si n bo.
Better years.
I want to go ahead of you.
And I declare as a prophet. I don't know if this is for you.
You know that we are spoiled something. We disregard what we have
allowed. Jesus was 3 years old. Well, if Jesus, he was 38, Jesus was 33.
He had one attitude.
Baba mi of blessed memory.
My dad of blessed memory.
Is unfortunate he died very young.
Unfortunately,
I wish God would give him another 5 years.
She looked at the big alone for the man. Those witches that killed him, we are still looking for.
His man died very young.
He died. Oh, Baba, me
take him. He died at the age of 105.
Why, let me go.
Somebody shout at me there. I'm borrowing his English.
Only you're
serving God. Unpicketable. Oxford English.
Unpicketable. I don't kill that attitude.
When I was growing,
that's him on Daba.
More long website. Unpicketable. I couldn't find Oxford.
Our father went and checked the Webster Dictionary, Oxford.
And there's a line of encyclopedia.
Encyclopedia, everything.
I went to it, I couldn't find
Our Obita. Father was looking for Bikitaibu. Maybe Google would have told us what Bikitaibu means.
Couple of years ago, my son, I'm more weak.
Like when you're Baba, you're more weak.
Unpicketable.
I pick it up.
And the people can cause it.
Somebody who do not regard
you. That was what that man has been doing for 38 years.
Maybe that man has been disregarding sins for 38 years.
And that is why I need to bless three people.
The dear Nancy Baba Ashen Lati, but Raphael, your meta.
Leo, look at Jesus.
Jesus' name.
Jesus name. Jesus mighty name. If this prayer belongs to you, say amen. Wherever people
are
condemn you that you can never be good
anymore.
It just belittle you. Wherever you have been belittled or disregarded or disrespected. Amen. If people of this world have given up on you,
can this even get married? Can this man even have a wife or a
wife? Can you be, ever build a house? I command as a child of authority. If you have come from the blood of the Lord Jesus
Christ,
in whose shoes we are
clothed,
in our gown which we are clothed in, you God that has been from there, the authority of God comes out and says,
when you shall come back here,
but you are
here,
with your seven amen, powerful amen,
it's going to be with testimony.
As the prophet of God, there can be will you alone.
Brother, me man who has from back.
Is my brother always giving sermon?
Oh Lord, long.
He preaches about the goodness of God.
We take it for granted.
That we should not take it for man.
See, big contact.
If you don't give,
oh,
you cannot receive.
Bible says, right.
Everything you have, you will use to redeem your life. That's what the Bible says. The life that has been shortened. You that have been proclaimed that you will never be
lucky.
That you will not have a matrimony. That you will always struggle. You in one condition or the other, stand up in the name of Jesus. Because one day you see an evil thing, and it will perish the same day. One day we receive goodness, and then we go home with that goodness.
For every action you take, there's bound to be a reaction. And that is why the book of, I think, 2 Samuel 24:24.
Continue with Samuel Ikeji.
Also,
as I can leave you,
only on your fault of the grace of God,
only of your love,
I will not get it for nothing.
You need bad, love it, love food.
It is not me that is saying.
May God be
merciful. And that is the mistake we've been making.
As she said, as he said, that he's been
one. Hold on, hold up, how?
So a lot of people are misers
so,
to their own poverty. There was one man, he was a drunkard. All the money he should have used in building a house, he drank them all up. So he, in his own defense, said that the money for drinks is different.
Amen.
And true to it, you are going to build a building for you. You are going to sell something now to buy what you don't have.
bring
MRO, what's your MRO? MRO. And that is why some people go missing. You come every year.
You come every
and year. And it says, obey the prophets and you shall prosper.
Bring an offering.
Offer be invoke or provoke or ignite the grace of God.
Offer that if you while you are alone.
Ọpọlọpọ Oluwa ma se wa le ta tun pada lo tun mo. Lai ni oro ofe.
May God not let us come back the same next year without God in his glory. Mo ọlọpẹ
to dani ko dide lori ese.
Hold this money and stand up on your feet.
Ere to ba mo dani.
You holding on to this money?
Oh, mo boya eni loju ayo re.
You don't know maybe today is your day of joy.
Oluwa fe pase ireti.
God wants to
come back.
Hope into your life.
Oluwa fe pase ibo kan.
He wants to command.
Si igbesi aye re.
Into your life.
Na so pe ko ga jo ri re lo.
Stretch it up. Raise it up.
Bo se na awon baba mi Jesu o. Awon baba look at my father. Look at my father.
Awon baba mi.
I decree to your life, sir.
Alasha is not here.
This time next year. You will not be dead. You will begin to see your children's children.
Amen.
In good health.
Amen.
Because we are so we don't get care of those sorrow. I want to come and get and come back.
There are big cocks.
It's all about title.
It's all about title.
But there's no match.
Oh, you know what, Belori? But we see Agbara.
What is the purpose of the title?
Kini agbere sori fun
without the mantle.
Ti a ko se ise. Here.
Because on the paper it to ba gba woli gbo.
If you believe in a prophet, you will
Jacob get the
benefits. Hold on to your money above your head.
Pase oro kan wi be.
Command, one command.
Be a wo me se ga jori.
As my hand is higher than my head.
No person there me giga. So the adura.
I'm becoming.
Allah fe to we.
You are the same way my hand is above my head, I will be elevated.
Amen. I took a concept. I want a whole story. I want a whole fe to we.
The authority of God
comes out.
Same way the rain is falling. And never returns back.
Like echo purpose.
Without fulfilling the purpose.
I said, no passion can be holy.
According
to Jack, the Nero holy. Nipa Jawa Baba Tosho Larawa.
Through the blood of Christ, I command. You will be elevated above your enemies in Jesus' name. One more. I command.
Daniel.
Who is the word?
From one in your form. Be aware,
Jesus. Same way as your head, with your powerful seven amens.
In Jesus' name.
You will be elevated above your prophets. Clap for Jesus.
O ti se o baba ti se o You want me alone, 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 Jesus. Ọlọ́run mi,
Ọlọ́run.